Bonjour, bonjour, this is ZeRaider and welcome to this new video. So this is the stream first. We're going to stream some player unknown Battlegrounds and it's probably going to end up on YouTube depending on how bad we are. And we is today with my good friend Molf. How are you, Molf?
I'm very well. Good. I'm looking forward to kicking some butt.
You mean to get killed after 5 minutes and
possibly, yeah. First person we meet, yeah.
Yeah, that's what's going to happen. So anyway, we're going to play for, I don't know, an hour or something, I suppose?
Yep.
Something like that. And hopefully we're going to be able to kill one guy.
That's the target.
Yeah, no, we played 3 days ago and we managed to do a few things. I managed to finish once in the last 10, I think. That was it, in the last 10?
Last three.
Yeah, without killing anyone. Yes, but I lasted in the last three, so we'll see how it goes.
Alright, go to the left of the runway. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Left of the runway?
Yeah, do you know how to, like, swim? Swim out to the left of the runway.
You're really far from me. I don't think I'll go.
Tap your forward key and you'll swim.
Well, yeah, but you mean dive?
No, just tap it. So you're waving your hands and you'll get more horizontal.
Okay, Yeah, no problem.
Okay.
Are you in the base?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is gonna be very short-lived. So are we gonna eat to the exterior of the base then?
Yeah, well, follow me is, you know, if you can see me.
Yeah, I'm
just where I am.
Yeah, I'm just with you. I'm just gonna go a bit further, but not much.
And one of the
when you have a PC, we can play together. We should find a fourth though. It's really fun when you four people. I'm gonna go in the. There's a warehouse in front of me. Hopefully, gonna find something quick.
If you go in one of the big long. Yeah.
I'm somewhere. Oh wow, okay, thank you for that. Thank you for the lag. Come on, something. I found a helmet and that is all.
You seriously need to come where I am. The loot is very good.
Okay, well, I'm insisting a little bit, which is probably going to lead to my death very soon. Because here, there is nothing. Okay.
You hear those shots, yeah?
Yeah. Still trying to find something, anything before I get out of here. Otherwise, I'm done for. But I think I literally chose the worst building ever.
Ooh.
Are you going back?
No, but there's just shots really close to me.
I found a foregrip. I'm really good. Oh, yes. Yes. I found the. Yeah, I'm good. It's a shotgun though, but I found a level 2. I found a pan. Well, amazing, I found a pan. I found a level 2 police vest at the very least. No, I'm playing on Ultra. But I have a beast. I put twice the amount of money you're trying to put in my computer. So I have a ridiculous beast. Okay, so I have a shotgun, Molf.
Cool.
I'm joining you, but that's all I have. I have a police vest, an helmet, and a shotgun with ammunition. I can hear.
Yeah, that's not me, but that's in my vicinity. There's like someone literally must be around the corner.
I don't know.
I think they're like tempting me out for a fight.
I'm closing in on your location because I feel like I want to talk like a military man. I need to go inside, otherwise my shotgun is completely useless. Is this ringing?
No.
It was.
Is that you? Shooting?
No.
Assume not.
Did the bell ring?
At the front door, yeah.
At that time?
Is it for me?
It's me.
Ah, okay. Right, be careful, there's definitely someone in this building.
Oh, okay.
I, can see your downstairs from me. Oh, we've gotta move soon.
Are we really far again? It was a good idea to stay around. I found my main weapon. Okay. I can go for now.
Okay, I'm gonna come down the stairs.
I don't know
where you are. There's a one back here. Come back here.
Okay, are we really far?
Do you need a backpack by any chance?
No, I have everything. I'm out.
Alright.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go. So west, then north. Do you think we can find a car?
There should be around here, but let's just head. I think if we head north. In fact, there's a couple of cars.
If we find a car, we might be able to escape again. That's the issue with the military base. It's always so far.
It isn't always. Sometimes the zone sensors on it.
No, my friend is not a streamer at all. No. He's asking about you, Molf.
I'm just the most awesome video game player ever.
No, it's just we live in the same house. He's my lodger, I suppose I could say that. Is it the right one?
Well, you're my lodger.
Oh, it's the other way around.
That's semantics, you know. Yeah.
You're my host?
Yeah, right.
Okay, so we are probably not going to make it. yes, we are completely fitted and we have a really good gear, and we're going to die by a blue electricity wall. That's what's going to happen.
It'll be fine.
So, aren't we going towards the bridge? No?
Yeah.
Because the bridge is west now. Well, kind of. Do you think we can find in the cluster of houses? No, last time we were there. There was no car. I don't know if it changes from time to time, but...
There's a car!
I hope it's working. I don't know from here. Yes, it seems like it's a good one. Well, we are two floors apart. I think it's downstairs in my room. I know the map is not random. But the things on the map, so all the buildings, everything is not random. I mean, where are you going? I'm here.
We got a bit of time, so can I just look in this little thing?
Yeah. So the island here is always the same. But you can... The loot is just different. But the rest is not different. So the cars... The weapons and all of this. Okay, well, it's the first time, so only the second time we have a car. It's not really fast, but it should be enough. Okay, let's try to cross the bridge. Maybe we're gonna be able to run over someone. That's fun. Not in real life, in the game.
You being all good, staying on the road.
Yes, I'm on the road. Ooh, I almost done the car. Okay, so where are we going? Check the map out, because... So we have to go towards Pochinki. Okay, so I'm going to take a right on the fork. And if we follow the road through Pochinki, we should arrive at Gatka.
You could just go straight on. Like, you know, screw the road, go over, then there's little...
Okay,
some little
They might do a different maps in a few... Yes, it's an early access, so it's not even fully released, so. So we're going straight forward, okay?
Yeah.
I cannot promise I'm not going to crash the car. I really can't drive with a keyboard. Woo!
Got some air there, killer.
Yes. So let's go to the safe zone and we'll see what we do with the car.
Alright, hang on. Slow.
You want to check the house?
Well, there's just quite a few vehicles around there. I thought maybe. No, okay, let's go.
Okay, I have to go a bit east, but we're going toward the red zone. So the red zone here, there are missiles, and missiles are bad for you. Missiles are bad. Okay. Let's go up the hill, and we should almost be on the. Oh, I'm still in the zone. You can hear the missiles. But at least we're safe.
Can we stop at one of these little shed things? Because I've got a very simple rifle.
We're gonna stop over there, yeah. Okay. Should we hide the car?
Yeah. Just behind the blue crates, maybe.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go loot those houses. The doors are closed, which is a good sign. Let's divide. Well, missiles are good things only when you're in the U.S. because you're bombing everyone. Oh, politics. okay. At least I've got ammunition for my SKM, which is cool.
Another car just pulled up. Or they just nicked our car, possibly. No, our car's there, but someone else is driving round. I can't see him.
Okay, well, I pick up bandages. I don't really need anything, to be perfectly honest. I found everything in the military base.
I need an automatic weapon.
We can't hear the car.
No, but that could just mean they've stopped.
Okay, so the zone is going to shrink really soon because it's going to arrive. We're at the limit. Should we go? Or should we wait? We're going to wait. Yeah, the things get tense really fast and then you die. Basically, this game is things are boring and then they get tense and you die.
Hang on, wait.
The car.
Yeah. You.
I'm in the car. Ah!
Where did it come from? In front of me. In front of the car.
Like, full straight ahead. Straight ahead in the car. So they're looking. For me. Oh, you touched him. Are you trying to play with a sniper?
That's all I've got. I told you. Flash him.
He's in near the wall. You can have him if you.
Oh.
Ooh, nice one.
Shit. Oh, he was reviving his mate. I didn't realise.
Ah, too bad. Too bad.
That was actually a firefight, though. That was exciting.
That was exciting, but it's still only you. I just died.
Yeah, you run out of cover. Right, we are coming up on the island again.
BH. Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait, and we're gonna go. Well, it's gonna be Pochinki.
Where's that?
That's central. It's Rozok or
Gonna
be Rozok. I think it's gonna be Rozok.
Yeah, it's gonna be closer to Rozok. But we could probably get to Pochinki if we swim it.
Okay, let's try to swim it. It's a bit far though.
I reckon you can do that.
Yeah,
you'll get pretty close.
I can't hear it, but you probably can hear better than me. You tell me when and where.
Right. Go now and swim to Pochinki.
So west? Okay.
Yeah, west. You see me, yeah?
Yeah, you managed to swim further than me as usual, but.
Anyone else? No, we're on our own?
Not really. For 100 people, there's nobody around. I'm gonna be far. I'm gonna press the release parachute to try to go further. To try to go closer to. Because I'm gonna have a bit of a walk, I think. I should try to get the house first, or should I run to.
See anyone around, so.
No, me neither, but it's weird. It looks like they are 99, huh? But they're somewhere else.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go to a house before, because if I arrive to Pochinki with nothing, I'm gonna get my head. I'm gonna get killed as usual. I'm gonna get victimized. Okay, I'm gonna go to this house and see if I can find something. I don't know. Yeah. This will be the game to win. Yeah, it's the last one. Look, win. I don't. We if we finish. Okay, let's give an objective. Finish in the 15th, 13.
We can do that by hiding.
Yes, but where's the fun in that? I've got a gun and working boots. I'm safe. I'm good. Woo! M16A4 straight away. And rimless sunglasses, because that's what you need.
It's the rimlessness that makes it important.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to go your way with the... Yeah, don't think I'm going to find much more. And I want to join you as soon as possible. Yeah, it's fine. Okay.
I only have a shotgun at the moment.
John, pizza delivery. Yeah, probably. Nice red shirt. Yeah, it's just to not see the blood. You are... Well, we pushing key is a good idea. It's in the middle of the set of the set of the circle.
Cool.
So, where do I need to go? I need to go, well, southwest. Oh, I've got a car! Why, we don't need it. I'm gonna mark it in case. Boom. So I know where the car is, if we need a car. So I'm going your way. I have an M16A4 with 60 bullets, so, eh. Let's put it on burst. I'm literally in the outside. That's what's happening.
I've got two very short range weapons. Got an Uzi and a shotgun.
I've got a good revolver and a good weapon, but I have nothing else. I don't have a helmet. I don't have a... We're going to stay in Pochinki the whole game, probably, or very close to it. I'm gonna visit. I'm not far from you. I'm just thinking that I'm seeing you. Yeah, I'm seeing you. I'm in the house. You can join me. Helmet, okay. And vest. Good. Bullet loops. I've got a backpack. Well, that was a good house. I found everything I needed in just like two rooms. Yeah, it's well, at least you. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I want it. It's always on single when it starts, and then you can change it. Ooh, there was bad lag, very bad lag.
Yeah.
It's always on single, so if you want to change it, you change it. But every weapon is on single, if I'm not mistaken. Nah.
Yeah, it's kind of a good thing to do, though. It means. You actually have to know something about weapons in order to use them effectively.
Well, it's not like we use them often. You use them more than me, but I don't use them. I just died before. Mm. Backpack level 2. I'll take that. Okay, so you're nearby?
Yeah, I've got myself a decent gun now.
I'm going to go close to you in order to check where we are and if we're safe. We are safe for now. We should be safe for a long time, actually. No, oh, we don't need the. I'm gonna mark the car again, but we don't need it. We'll wait. We'll wait it out. I don't know what I need. I don't need anything, actually. A police vest level 2, and then some. Helmet level 2, police vest level 2, and kind of set. I don't think this is gonna work either. No. Okay. We're gonna see people soon, no?
Yeah, they're gonna start moving towards us. Because you would have got a few who would have gone to Ross Hart. You in my house?
No, very close, but not in your house. I found bandages. Bandages are cool.
I think I just heard a door go.
Really?
Yeah.
Coming. There's an open door on a side.
That's probably me, but...
We are in the red zone.
That's right. Just stay indoors.
And indoors, it works indoors?
Yeah, well, I think so. I don't know.
Well, we're gonna have to try.
I've only ever actually been caught outdoors when the red things come down.
Did I miss the fingerless gloves? Oh, shame on me. Shame on me. Shame, 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 shambles. So we don't have time to... Oh, you missed the bandages. So we're already that we're absolutely not sure that we're going to be able to survive that, like completely unsure. But
all right, here it comes.
Well, we'll see how it goes.
Stay away from windows.
Yes. the zone is restricting, but we're fairly safe, I think.
Ooh.
Are you watching the fireworks?
I am. You decided upstairs is safer.
Yeah, we can see it. The sound is doing something weird for me. Is it doing for you too?
It crackled out a bit, yeah. There we go, we survived.
Yeah, okay, so inside is fine. So should we keep looting? Looking.
I mean, I've got all quite low level stuff. I'm like level 1 vest and level 1 helmet, but
yeah, me too.
It doesn't make any difference, does it? We'll just get shot in the head.
I thought it was someone, but maybe I'm hallucinating.
Did you find a car?
Yes, but it's a bit far, but we have a car, yeah.
Should we go secure the car? And because we might need it.
I hope I'm not wrong in my. Okay, so you have to follow me.
Yeah.
There should be a car in Pochinkia. The car I found was slightly outside. Actually, it's not in the safe zone. No, it is. Wait, no, that was not here. I don't remember.
You're stood in the open.
Yeah, it's like. No, it's here, I think. Yeah, the missile drop was a bit distorted.
It's over here. It's over here. I can see it.
You can see it? That's not the one. But still, it's a car. So, let's take it.
All right. Hang on, wait.
But you want to secure it how?
Just so we know where it is and we move it somewhere.
Okay, well, we can mark where we are. Up.
No, it's dead. It's dead.
Okay, so there's one on the east, I think. Pretty sure, but I don't know. They're probably gonna make their way here. Yeah, we're gonna see people soonish. I think he was over there.
So I'm just gonna.
It's really dangerous because it's completely out in the open. I don't think it makes sense. It doesn't make sense, man. To get the car.
Where is it, Eve?
I'm not
by that house.
I think I messed up. Right. I messed up the marking. So.
Well, this is the wrong way to where.
Yeah, yeah.
The circle is likely to contract. Yeah. So let's. You are so visible in that red top.
I need to change that red top.
You need to change. Yeah, you need to change. Like, I don't want to run near you. You're so conspicuous.
Okay. Oh.
Gunshots to our right.
Actually, it's towards the city, I think. It's, yes, west. I think.
I was getting it to the north.
North. Okay, let's call that northwest then. And be done with it. Okay, so we need to wait to see where we're going, but I'm gonna loot another house. We're wasting time now on the looting. Yeah, that was risky.
Towards the church, that is.
Should we go towards it or avoid it?
The fact that you're streaming and you're trying to entertain people means you should probably.
Well, I'm trying to entertain one people. I think that is better. No, it's not. Let's take this frag grenade. Okay. Yeah, the gunshots are cool. They're just really hard to figure out where. I suppose, like in real life, they're really hard to figure out where they are. I don't think we're efficient by looting the same house, but quick draw for an SMG, which I do not have. Combat pants. Wow.
No. Sorry.
I scared me like that.
I've got to deactivate my touchpad on my.
Your infamous touchpad.
Right.
Okay. So.
Oh, bollocks.
Will you stop doing that? We are still in the zone. We're still in the zone. We're good. We're good.
Yeah. Although someone would have heard that, we should
Bandages. Do you want them?
I think I'm good. Okay. I've got 5 bandages.
Well, it makes 10 with this for me. If I have another t-shirt, that would be nice. A backpack level 1 doesn't work.
What's that? There's a nice gun in here. Say.
I'm good. I just need a level 2.
It's a sniper.
Ooh. Take your sniper. You got a few shots in earlier. No, I think because we are in an enclosed space, I would rather have a shotgun. So if you find
Oh, well, I've got a shotgun as well, so likewise.
Yeah, his trackpad is he has to disengage it, otherwise it's a bit messy. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's move towards southwest, which is the center of the west southwest.
Alright, use your ears.
Yeah, I'm trying. We have the church in view, which is a dangerous place. I'm gonna go in the garage. 51 alive. We haven't met anyone. We are fine. The guys. Okay, maybe this t-shirt white. Well, it's not much better, but it's a bit better. And I have my shotgun.
You don't watch Walking Dead, do you? Because you're not closing the doors behind you.
No, I'm not. It's true.
That's how zombies get. Oh, that's a nice white shirt. That's slightly better.
It's slightly better, yeah. I have a. Well, I am mostly fitted, to be perfectly honest. If I could find a. Okay, keep moving southwest.
Yeah, well, how about we go to the church and go up the tower and see if we can spot anyone from there? That's what people do in films, isn't it? Oh, is that a car in that garage?
Check.
It is.
It's working?
Yeah, it's a Dacia as well. That's supposed to be the fastest car in the game.
Yeah, the white is much better. Okay, I've got a gas can. Uh, 48, you can see at the top left. How can I put the... I don't
top
know
how right.
To... Sorry?
Top right.
Yeah, but I can... How can I...
Not a clue.
So...
Right, should we see where this... Where's this going to be restricted?
Well, I think it worked. Yeah, the tank is full. Oh. Okay, I don't know what to do. Restricting the area in 10 seconds. We are good, but if he restricts even more, he's going to go towards the red area now. Towards the bridge, basically.
Yeah, well, if we hang out here by this car, we've got good views. Well, we've got good views to our west.
I'm going to try a new house just nearby, because if I could find...
You're going to die.
Yes.
Probably. You're being greedy now. This is when you die.
I'm getting... Oh, well, actually, the problem is I'm getting impatient. Tactical stock, okay? Extending mag. Okay, fine. Whatever. That's because it's blocked, lol. Well, oh yeah, it's blocked, of course. You can't see it on my... I know what I'm going to do. But I'm going to do it next time. Ask, and I will try to give. And next time I will put it on the top left. So... Striped. Well, no, it's striped with red. Well, I've got other bandages. I'm going at the house. That was not a useless trip. This is a backpack level 2. I've got a backpack level 2 in the house. That's worth going, no?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me, where are we going to drive to? Nowhere, actually. It's just, we're only going to drive if the zone is a bit far from us in order to be positioned for the last part of the game. That's the only reason why we would drive. We don't really need to. So second floor of the house I'm in, you have a backpack level 2.
Driving as well brings attention to yourself. Cars are really easy to hear.
Stay in.
What?
Hey, Aito PhD. Welcome. There's the missiles. We're under the missile zone.
Oh, heck. So we are.
Yeah, we are. We could avoid it, but nah, it's not worth it. Let's wait it out. You know, next time I think I'm going to put the camera at the top left for this game, because there's no information that is worth knowing in the top left, but on the top right, actually, while we're waiting, I can do it now. Duck. And if I do webcam 2, and I'm going to do that, webcam bottom.
Ow!
Well, it's not working really well. I'm going to do that.
That was terrifying.
Yeah. Okay, so now you see a number of people. Yeah, probably. Welcome, I2 PhD. We're playing, yeah, Battlegrounds. Well, playing, losing at Battlegrounds. Oh, the zone is a bit far. So as soon as it's finished, let's take the car.
Yeah.
It is finished. I don't see anyone getting out of the church. Okay, let's go. You're driving. Yes.
I'm driving.
Yeah.
Where am I driving? I'm driving
to the center of the circle. So you're gonna. I knew he was. I think he restricted in certain ways. You can. He cannot be random. So you're driving to. You see the cluster of a 4 building. No, you can't. So you're gonna follow
I
the
can't
road.
Can't because I'm driving.
Yeah, and you're gonna take once you have a crossing of 2 big roads. You could go on the left. Yeah, things are probably gonna pick up now. Okay. So if I aim, yeah, I get out, okay. Those are the houses? Yeah, those are the houses we could go to. And we can take a position here. Or, if we want to go even center, you can go even south.
There's cars out the front.
You can go either here or even more south in the center of the circle.
Oh, what's that?
It's a buggy.
That's a buggy. Thought it was a motorbike for a while.
No, there's no motorbike. Yeah, it's fun, it's cool, but you need to play with someone we can communicate with. The team of 4, that's what I would do in play with. Team of 4 would be really fun. Molf is the only one I managed to recruit for this. My brothers didn't want to play. You're the third one once you've got your computer on. Do you want to take a position here?
Are we inside the circle?
We are.
I can hear a ton of fire. I just wonder if there indicates there might be someone.
It's a weird place for a car. It's a weird place. It must have been left. They restrict the area in a bit, so. I don't know what to do. That's when I don't know what to do. So should we go? You decided to go to the next spot. Okay. But then in the next spot, we take a position. The zone is getting restricted. By the time we settle, we should be near the last zone because, yes, it's a circle in the circle, but it's always near the center of the previous one, even if it's not exactly the same one. So we shouldn't risk anything. Like, you are at the top of the hill with a car, but at least we have a vision. I'm going to look on the left.
Got houses either side of us. This is probably actually not a good place to be.
So no, three playing it was to join. Gonna be so much fun. Yeah, okay. As soon as we can do a full team, that would be fun. So you're checking the right?
I'm checking the left at the moment, but yeah, I'll check meeting. The right.
So, it's because I'm behind. Okay.
There's fire coming from the left, I think.
So from north?
Yeah, where are we? That's retracting. Yeah, there's fire. Yeah, fire to our left of the car, and ooh, I don't know.
What? I don't see anything. You know, you get used to it. I played a bit of MOBAs and a bit of that, and then get used to it. I'm not good, some people are. A lot of people are so much better. I can't even begin to think of how to play Overwatch on this. But it's still fun. Honestly, mostly you die. You don't do a lot of shooting, and the shooting is really short because, yeah, you die. Okay, so the zone is restricted, and as I predicted, we are in.
Yeah.
Be careful, move. We are in the circle. But you need to move the other way around.
Can you guess? Any idea where that's coming from?
The problem with this game for now, as long as they don't do the update, is you're too fragile in a car. You need to go further. We're gonna replace at some places, and not buildings. We are alive. We need to find a place to heal.
Yeah, we need to get out of this car as well.
Yeah, I know. We are in the middle of the thing. We could use this small house, just a small house, if we want.
All right.
Okay.
Get out.
Okay. Let's heal. I have bandages, and that's all. I'm gonna use as many bandages. Yeah, we both get it, I think. Now you can't see it because it's on the left, but yeah, we both get it. I'm going to use all my bandages until I'm full up. It's restricting the area again, but we're in the middle of it, so, you know, now we have to play well.
Loads of shots.
Okay, I can't use any more bandages.
I've got two more, and then...
No, after that is just after a certain amount of...
Oh, right, yeah. Okay.
Okay, so I don't know what we're doing now. That's when we... Don't
we're sitting ducks here. We need to go out, and we need to... get down. Oh, I've lost my helmet.
Really?
Yeah.
There's a cap if you want here.
Where are we?
There's a cap, literally. We are in the dead center of the circle, but we are nowhere near anything, and 18 are alive. Well, at least it's the best survivability we've done.
Right, I'm going to hide in this bush. Right.
Well, Cheeky Victor's, I don't think so. I don't know what to do. Should we hide now?
Well, I've got a good view where I am.
Is going to restrict. We're going to see the new area very, very soon.
So just keep an eye out for.
I'm keeping an eye out
for the enemy. Okay, there's a car coming. Where are you? He's going up the top of the hill, sort of almost straight ahead out the door of you.
I can't see anything.
No, it's gone. It's gone now. Oh, it's. Proper contracted.
Yeah, we are in the zone, and it's we can hear west. I think we have a.
This is like hide and seek.
Yeah, we might not too close to the car though. 9 left. We are in the 10 left.
Well, we achieved our goal.
Yes, we did.
Secondary goal would be to kill someone.
Yep.
Right, you're actually quite invisible where you are.
Yeah.
If I didn't know you were there by that tree, you're quite difficult to spot. Alright. Just need to spot for each other now. Well, I can see the blue all around us.
Yeah, I can see the blue also. I'm dead. Someone is really good.
I can't see anything.
I don't know where it comes from. I'm not dead if you can save me, but I'm gonna crawl towards you. But I'm not dead. I know I can't crawl towards you, they're gonna see you. I have to take it. Unless you can save. If you save me, there's only 9 people left.
You're being shot, aren't you?
Everywhere. I don't even know where they are. I think they are in the woods. I'm just waiting for other people to die to say that I'm dead. Okay, well, let's spectate you then. It's gonna be fun.
Well, I'm hiding in a bush.
I can see that. So I think they were on your. Where are you looking? They were on the. So if you look at my cadaver, like on the right of me, towards this. Yeah, I think they were there shooting from afar actually.
Can you see my screen then if I move left and right?
I can see your screen. Yeah, no
So
problem.
you can see where I'm looking.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm
so
good.
you think they're up there?
Yes, and actually,
All right.
I cannot check the map, but you, I see, I can see the circle. You are in the circle. It's gonna be one of the last ones. Eight alive. Oh yeah, of course, I was the ninth one. Be cheeky. Yeah, I used a lot of their bullets there. Yeah, I am a sponge. Ooh, someone got killed. You're seven. Come on, Wolf.
It might be just one on one, and then I can do it.
Maybe. This is a bit. This is very cheeky, but you know, the point is to survive, so whatever the cost. There, six left. Six left. It's gonna contract. It's gonna contract again! You need to go! You need to go!
Shit.
You need to go to your left. So, it's good for you because they were in the. They were in front, so you need to go.
I need more better cover.
Okay. Trying to see if I see anything, but. You're going towards the blue now, or the blue is going towards you, actually.
There's method to my madness.
Well, good to know. So the end of the video on the stream. Yes, the legs. Nobody can see the legs. I think you have a red beanie or something, and.
Yeah, I've got a stupid red.
Then you
red
can't
hair.
Take it off. Oh no, it's your red hair.
Yeah, it's early on. It was the buzz cut, so I had no hair.
But you
and
need
then,
to change it. Oh, you can't change it.
No, and then all of a sudden it.
So you, it's coming from behind you. Yeah.
Fifth.
And team number four. Team number four. That's our new record. Well, I finished third once, but still, as a team, that's the best. Well, I will reward 200. I'll take it.
It just shows that violence doesn't pay.
Violence doesn't pay. Yeah, the red arrow.